I just asked two questions.
Right. Yeah?
Two questions, that's all.
Tough match, but you fought so hard, especially the first game. You know, it could have gone either way. Tell us, where do you think you lost that match?
We lost in our crucial point, so we are using the right tactical, but some of the simple mistakes that we made in the crucial point, yeah, for the both game.
Yeah, I mean, when you lose so close in the first game, how hard is it then to motivate yourself?
Actually, when we lost the first game, first few points and the second set, we are quite upset. But you see the point was like 8-4, so but we encourage each other.
All right, we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.